Well, wait here, Commander!
Whoa! Spartans can build as many boats as they like, but Poseidon will never favor them as he does the Athenians.
Lamb, you made it. I trust the seas were favorable.
Poseidon might be the only one not trying to kill me.
And did you go to Thera? Did you find him?
Not yet.
You should. The answers to many of your questions are there. Your father would be proud to see how you've grown.
For now, let's deal with what needs to be done here.
I never imagined we'd stand on Spartan soil together again.
As much as I cursed this place for what it did to us, it feels more like home than Kefalonia ever did.
Sparta is our home, but we'll have to rid ourselves of the puppet king if we are ever to find peace.
Whatever happened to our old house?
Nikolaos stayed after I left, but now that he's gone, I don't know.
Why don't we go find out?
Of course. But first, there's something I want to show you.
Κατανόηση είναι εδώ. Το όντι, ο κνηρός είναι.
Yeah.
No matter how far I ran, I never could escape them.
I know. Ella. On Naxos, I can forget. It was as if I
could... Did you put your memories of us in that box?
I want to. But what you have taken all the wood in the land to build one. Ella. Yeah!
Steady.
This is where I first trained you to use your spear.
Hesitation only hastens the grave.
You remembered.
How do you think I got this far?
You said you needed it to fight the monsters in your dreams.
I couldn't face Cerberus empty-handed. Those children will be ripped to shreds. We should help them.
Cassandra, wait! You mustn't interfere. This is Spartan training territory.
I hope you're right. For their sake.
The Agoghi is what turns boys into men. Interfering would only weaken them. Weaken Sparta.
They're no good to Sparta if we leave them to die.
And they're no good to Sparta if they're too weak to kill a wolf. Come. Let's go home.
Training is ruthless.
Not ruthless. Effective. The best of those boys will become Cryptia, keepers of the peace and stalkers in the night.
Stalkers in the night?
There's a reason Sparta never...
Slaves? Why don't they revolt?
Spartan fields keep them fed, and Spartan warriors keep them safe. First from the Persians, and now from the Athenians. When they forget their place, the Cryptia are ordered to keep the peace.
Yeah! I see.
Most of us make great sacrifices for comfort.
Most. Not all.
Ella.
I never thought I'd find myself back in Sparta. It looks so... peaceful, despite the war raging elsewhere.
Watch where you're going!
Non cagon proistimi.
Yeah!
first and last place I ever felt safe.
As soon as you were old enough to hold a spear, you trained in this yard from morning till night.
Nikolaos was a tough teacher to please.
He hid his pride from you. But every night he would tell me, she's going to bring glory to Sparta.
As much as I hate him for what he did, I wouldn't be who I am today without his training.
My heart broke that day. But for the first time in ages, standing here with you, I truly believe it can mend again.
Me too.
Do you remember the first time you held your brother?
I was scared I'd break him. I piled every blanket and pillow we had around me.
Even then, you held him so tight, I thought you would squeeze the life out of him.
He turned out stronger than we thought.
The gods must be playing tricks on my eyes.
Good to see you, Vrasidas. It's been a long time since I rescued you from the warehouse fire in Corinth.
That's not how I remember it.
You look well, Vrasidas.
The rumors were true. You're alive!
Many we thought to be dead are still breathing.
When I heard the two of you came home...
We're in Sparta, but we're not home yet.
We want our house back, Vrasidas.
Sparta claimed your estate after Nikolaos' disappearance. They're waiting for his adopted son to claim it. But he hasn't returned from the war.
Stentor? I knew I should have killed him on the beach. What do we have to do to get it back?
You'll need to negotiate your Spartan citizenship with the kings. It won't be easy.
Why not?
As happy as I am to see you, the kings won't be. Especially Archidamus. Your exit from Sparta wasn't exactly... graceful.
He can't still be mad I broke his nose.
You what?
In any case, he hasn't forgotten. But I have an idea that might help him forgive.
Tell us.
Spartan soldiers have been giving weapons to the Ilotes. Whoever takes care of these traitors will earn his thanks.
Where will I find these Spartans?
They were last spotted in the Gorani marble quarry, in the forest of Eurotas.
So, to get our house back, I must take out the Spartan commander responsible for inciting a useless rebellion. Sounds easy enough.
Find me in the throne room when it's done.
And where will you be?
This is where I raised you. It's also where Leonidas raised me. I'm going to visit his tomb just beyond the estate. You should pay your respects, too, before you get started.
I'll try.
θερμού εκκληρονόμηση.
There you are. I can take you in to see the kings when you're ready.
Waiting won't make this easier.
They won't look kindly on you asking for favors without offering some kind of help first, like taking care of the soldiers arming the Ilotes.
I'm tired of doing people favors. Let's get this over with.
Come on then. Your mother's waiting inside.
I yield.
Another two squadrons to Viatir, then. As I said.
Is that how they solve arguments?
Sometimes.
Archidamos's guard has improved. He should thank me.
Krasidas, you've come with news. Let's hear it.
My kings. May I present Merini, descendant of Leonidas, and her daughter Cassandra.
I heard you'd come back. How dare you step foot on Spartan soil? I should cut it off for what you did.
They helped us secure Corinthia, my king. I beg you to listen.
They are descendants of Leonidas. For that reason alone, they should be allowed to speak. And if we don't like what they have to say, you can chop off any limb you see fit.
Speak, Marini. Why are you here?
I have returned to reclaim my Spartan citizenship. To reclaim our home.
You exiled yourself. Your daughter killed an elder and ran.
Not to mention the crooked nose she gave you.
My family was betrayed, my king. Sparta was betrayed. We've come to expose these traitors.
You haven't cared for Sparta for many years.
Then blame me. I killed the Elder. I started all of this. So if you want someone to prove their loyalty, it should be me.
I'm not sure if I should congratulate you on your honesty, or punish you for the crime you've just confessed. Marini has made her intentions known. What are yours?
My intentions are to return home. Here, where I was born.
What happened on Tychedos brought shame on Sparta. You and your family have no home here.
First, prove yourself loyal. Bring glory to Sparta, and redeem yourself in the eyes of the gods. Until then, neither you nor your mother have a right to your lands.
Tell me what I must do, and it will be done.
The Spartan army fights the Athenians in Viotia. Join the commandos there. Come back victorious, or do not return.
You expect me to win a war when your own troops can't?
My troops will crush any army under Helios. And if you want your home back, you'll go to Viotia and mind your tongue! Good. You're learning. You will find my commander out of Mount Helicon. Give him this and tell him I sent you.
Not so fast. Two kings, two tasks.
Heracles completed 12. Two shouldn't be a problem.
First Spartan thing you've said all day.
The Olympics will be starting soon in Elis, and our fighting champion requires an escort.
You want me to be an escort?
I want you to make sure the Spartans return with a wreath.
That's how she'll bring glory to Sparta? By winning an event in the Olympics?
Not an event, my king. By making sure Sparta wins the entire Olympics.
Perfect.
One last thing. When you come asking a favor, it is customary to bring a gift, but you didn't. So now I will choose your gift for you. A wolf has been attacking farmers on the Discuri Peninsula. People say it's King Lacaon himself, cursed by Zeus to live out his days as a wolf.
I will kill this animal and bring you its head.
You have your orders. We'll see you when your tasks are completed.
If they're completed.
I'll get them done. And you'll give us back our home.
There's some Spartan left in you after all.
Brasidas. Show them out. Next!
That went well.
Considering you still have your head on your shoulders, yes, I'd say it went very well.
The kings were generous to give us a second chance.
And all I have to do is win the Olympics.
And a war.
Is there anything you need to know before setting off?
What's going on in Viotia?
The Athenian army is pushing Sparta back bit by bit. Winning won't be easy.
If anyone can turn the tide there, it's you.
What do you know about this, fighting champion I'm supposed to take to the Olympics?
The Pancratian fighter. His trainer will know where he is.
My thanks.
Things are not quite what they seem. But you must keep this champion safe at all costs to succeed.
I will. Tell me about this wolf. It's under a curse?
It's causing a lot of trouble on the Dioscuri Peninsula. You'll be doing the people there a favor if you get rid of it.
Where can I find it?
I'd start near Deros Cave. That's where it was last seen.
One of the kings is a cultist. So one of these tasks is surely a trap. But which one?
Brasidas?
Wouldn't say that within earshot of the palace. But I fought with both of them. I can't believe either is a traitor.
We need to find proof before we make any accusations. Keep your eyes open.
I think I'm ready. And you? What will you do while I'm gone?
I received a message just before we went in.
What kind of message?
A clue to the whereabouts of another cultist. I'm going to Arcadia.
Alone?
The fates are smiling on us. I was ordered there. We can travel together.
That would be helpful. My thanks.
I'll meet you both in Arcadia then. Safe journeys.
Hmm.
You're new. If it's training you want, we don't just take anyone.
Do I look like I need training? I was sent by King Pausanias to collect the Pancration champion.
My apologies. I didn't realize you were here for testicles.
Don't worry about it. I don't exactly look the part.
If I may offer some advice before you get him, testicles can be difficult. A gift of oil is known to put a person on his good side.
Oil?
A muscle rub. His favorite merchant is there.
Winning the wreath is important for Sparta. You think he can do it?
The other day he knocked out 6 men and a bull. And he only went to the market to buy fruit. That's why I had to send him to the island.
Where can I find your champion?
I sent Testicles to train on a small island in the Bay of Hades. It's good for him there, isolated, away from people. Look for the shipwreck of Nestor on the southern shore.
Can you tell me anything about Pancration?
It's a mix of boxing and wrestling. A fearsome test of skill. Champions come from the farthest corners of the world to compete in Olympia, but not all walk away.
I can't wait to see it. I need to get this champion of yours to Elise. I hope he lives up to your promise.
Oh, he will. Look for his camp on the southernmost island in Messenia. Good luck.
I should get that oil. Anything that'll make it easier to get testicles to the Olympics.
Thank you.
Grandfather was a true hero.
You're not one of my soldiers. You better have a good reason for being here.
We Spartans stand together. So here I am.
Yes. Spartan blood matters most.
Looks like this victory will bring you glory.
The rewards of skill and effort.
It's the Spartan way.
From slave to general. Bathing in the blood of this war while our leaders stuff their faces and preen.
The Polemarchos believe it's an easy victory.
I will end this war in my favor.
You have a strategy?
Athenian Polemarchos are paralyzed with indecision. They serve too many masters.
Making them slow to react.
And that's where you come in. Infiltrate their forts and kill the Polemarchos. I need a way clear for my troops.
I'll do my part. Consider the commanders already dead.
Bring me their Athenian seals as proof. You'll be rewarded for your efforts.
Out of the way! Come on, move!
Giddy up. Yeah!
Mater told me to meet her at the statue of Artemis in the Cedar. It'll be good to see Mater and Brasidas again. Who are you?
Me? I'm no one. But you? You're even godlier than Brasidas said you'd be. It should be your statue between these trees.
Brasidas? What does he have to do with this?
Warrior, he said. Look for the mighty warrior with the broken spear. I added the godly bit.
Brasidas knows a warrior when he sees one. Word of my deeds will outlive any statue.
Of course. Your story should be sung from the mountaintops. In Arcadia, you are already a legend.
Where is Brasidas? I need to speak with him.
Of course you do. And the woman. You'd like to speak with her too, yes?
Wait.
She looks like you.
Tell me where they went.
I should. It's what Brasidas paid me for, after all.
Then why don't you?
He didn't pay enough.
Today you die! Found you! Why do you all be suffering? This is coming, friend.
Ella. Off we go now. Let's go. It'll be good to see Mater and Brasidas again. Who are you?
Me? I'm no one. But you. You're even godlier than Brasidas said you'd be. It should be your statue between these trees.
Brasidas? What does he have to do with this?
Warrior, he said. Look for the mighty warrior with the broken spear. I added the godly bit.
I'm just a traveler. And there's more than one broken spear in this world.
And the eagle he mentioned.
What eagle? Where is Brasidas? I need to speak with him.
Of course you do. And the woman. You'd like to speak with her too, yes?
Wait.
She looks like you.
Tell me where they went.
I should. It's what Brasidas paid me for, after all.
Then why don't you?
He didn't pay enough.
I hope you're ready!
I Let's see if you can use your weapon.
Can't keep this up.
don't see anything. Get to ground!
For me.
better than that. What was that? For the gun! die! I hope you're ready!
have a bad feeling about this.
Nave's men.
Καταδικαστέα ημίν ετικέα
αξία με τραγωδοποιών είμαι.
Τραγωδοποιός έστι κλέπτον, ως δια των υποκριτών
κλέπτει.
Και αν ουδεκόποτε ακούεστε την εμήν φωνή, ναι, πειράτε τούτο καθαρό.
I should come back when I'm better armed.
Hey! I see you!
You can't outrun me!
see her. Another slow day. I hope he comes back soon. Sorry, closed.
I need oil, then I'll be on my way. There's a special one that Testicles uses.
Ah, for Pancration fighters. That one has to be made fresh by the Master, and he's gone.
I'm not leaving without it.
You don't understand. I'm nearly free.
You're a slave?
Yes. And in a good position. Doing this would be stealing from him.
Tell me, or I'll make you.
Why would the Mystios care about a slave? I'll tell you, but not help you. Light a fire, and gently heat oil of Athena to aid the infusion. When it's warm, just add a touch of cinnamon.
Thank you.
I hope it's worth my freedom.
Let's see if I can get this right. It had to be heated. Now, what oil did I need? Oil of Apollo. Sounds good. Now, what did I need? For the final touch, a rose petal. Testicles would smell so good. I hope he appreciates this. Oh, it smells so good, I almost want to keep it for myself.
Never saw what hit him.
Thank you. Let's move!
Yeah. Ella. Ella.
Come on.